you very much. That was Red Baron from Billy Cobham. Still warming up. This door is keeping me cold. But it's fine. We're going to warm up eventually. So the yeah, absolutely. So the next track is from Joe Chuck, and then we're going to start playing our own tracks. The album is out. There you go. I hope you all going to buy 5 copies, so that would make a night for us. So yeah, that's 10 album tracks with original tracks, and all released and available on iTunes, Apple Music, Amazon.
Well, it's not, you have to buy the CD.
Yeah, but you have to buy the CD because we've switched it off now. Yeah, you can't buy from Amazon anymore.
Exactly.
Yeah. So Red Baron is the next track. Not Red Baron. We've done that. Yeah, you're right. It was It's On from George Duke. But you are very quiet. Are you enjoying the gig?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. The next track is a tribute to Hamlet. It was written when I was a teenager and updated 20 years later. It's part of the album. Hamlet is the first quartet, jazz quartet. I was in Senegal, and we were at the time exploring local rhythms with jazz harmonies. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
you very much. That was expression from the album track. So are you all going to buy albums because you're clapping now, yeah? Right, so we're going to let you think about it. We're going to take a 10-minute break, and we'll be back for the rest of the night. And it's going to be more exciting.
Senegal and about England.